Hello everyone, I am Julie Zenith and welcome to my channel and to a vlog. So today I'm going to be vlogging. Don't have much makeup going on because we are road tripping. Yes, you heard that right. We are going to be on the road for about 4 hours or so. So it's going to be lots of fun. We are currently just making a quick stop at McDonald's because we haven't eaten anything, and before we hit the road like fully on, you know, we want to be fed. So that's what we are going to be doing right now. I kind of wanted to do like the ordering with the person in front of me orders, but we are hungry, so we want to choose what we're gonna eat. But yeah, so this is going to be a fun trip. It's only for like a day or so because they do have to work on Monday. So everyone. So, we have officially made it home, and you guys, I'm on my new lens that I just got. So, I initially ordered this lens so that I could take on the road trip. It didn't get here on time. So, here I am trying it for the first time. I'm obsessed with the look of it. It's like very wide, so it's super useful for vlogging. I'm so excited to be using this a lot more. So yeah, just a little update was that we have officially made it home. I am tired. I am drained. My body feels sore. My eyes, like the veins of my eyes, I don't know if you can see. Oh yeah, beautiful. They're a little red because they are tired. Because it was a long, about 36 hours. So yesterday we left here at 11 in the morning, and then we arrived to Dallas at around 3 something, so basically 4. So it was like a almost four and a half drive because we did make some stops. And then today, Sunday, we left at 4, like 4:20, 4:30, and we just got here at 8:50 something. So it was a very long trip, and we didn't get much like proper sleep. Like after my cousin's graduation, we went to like one of their friend's house, and they stayed there till like 3:30. So we got home and went to sleep at almost 4, woke up at 11. I'm tired, I never do that. So, oh, so happy to be home, to go back to normal life, to my normal routine. Yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know that we have made it home nice and safe, and I'm going to shower, get ready for bed, ready to start off the next week on a great note. So I hope that you enjoyed the super random, I think kind of short, little mini road trip vlog. I hope you enjoyed, and hope you stay tuned for many more videos to come. So good night, you guys. Much love. See you on my next video. Bye. Oh, and I'm supposed to end with much love. Bye.